Right now, you're sitting on a chair, but here's the strange part. You're not really touching it, not in the way you think. Atoms, the stuff everything's made of, are almost entirely empty space. So, why don't you fall straight through the floor? Let's zoom in. An atom has a tiny nucleus at the center, with electrons orbiting far around it. But the space between them, it's massive. If an atom were the size of a stadium, the nucleus would be a marble at midfield, the rest just emptiness. So what's holding you up? Invisible forces? When your hand presses against a table, the electrons in your atoms push back against the electrons in the table. It's not actual contact, it's electromagnetic repulsion. You're not really touching the table, you're hovering above it by a tiny invisible gap held up by force fields you can't see. So the next time you sit down, remember, you're floating just a little. And the only reason you don't sink through the floor is because particles refuse to overlap. Solid, not quiet. Stable, barely. Magical, absolutely.